What it do? Got some Star Wars character cards. Got three double packs. Those are the two packs. We got Jabby D Hutt, Mr. Solo and Carbonite, Kylo Ren, Snoke, BB-8, and Popo Damaru. Let's start with you. Racing through the galaxy together, this adventurous duo is an effective as ace pilot Poe Dameron and his little astromech droid, BB-8. Poe is a leader in the battle against the evil First Order, and this hotshot race car displays his courage at every turn. The body details highlight Poe's flight uniform with red stripes blazing down the blast shield roof and the resistance insignia branded on the rear fender. Sure enough, it's pretty sharp. Too bad the movie sucked, but sharp car. Spinning into action at its side is a hot rod radiating BB-8's lively spirit and quick intelligence. Geometric curves and seamless integrated wheels give this vehicle high-tech appeal, enhanced by its exposed motor and rear booster. Hose motor, rear booster, little BB-8. Darkness looms as the First Order's Force-sensitive Snoke and Kylo Ren wreak havoc in the street, instilling fear in every passerby. Despite Snoke's old age bringing an air of elegance to this exclusive vehicle, the details showcases an unmistakable battle scar on the roof, and corrosion, yep, on the side of the hood. Yeah, okay. The body of the car emanates his long gold robes, leading back to the spoiler, symbolic of his huge collar. That's pretty freaking sharp. I'd drive that. Heck yeah. Snack yeah. Dark Whirler Kylo Ren's. Finn Rainel beads. He takes command of the road with his ominous speed and intensity. The villain's mysteriously drapes over the rear fenders. Oh, yeah. The vehicle would have cloaked its identity. While the cockpit captures the form of his warrior-like helmet, his tri-blade lightsaber runs along. Tri-blade lightsaber. Yep, you see it? See the deets? You get the deets? See the details? Channeling the power of the dark side of the Force on the dark side of the moon. That's no moon. That's a space station. Hobba the Jutt. Like San Holo himself, frozen in prison carbonite, this handsome hot rod is a well and truly snuck. Now a trophy for Slithy Cromwell's Jabba the Hutt. Carbon freezing chamber on beast bean. Seeing the beans and massive the texture degree. I can't even believe they went there. But look at that sucker. That's kind of dope idea. Hands of carbonite car is fiercely guarded by this gargantuan garbage truck, which sports the monstrous girth and slug-like look of alien gangster Jabba the Hutt. His gluttonous yellow eyes can be spotted in the truck's headlights. Yeah, okay. While his huge lower jaw rounds out the front bumper. Plus, check out his hookah. Jabba the Hutt smoking a hookah. Hookah brah. And there's a baby, Rancor, in his brain. It's fierce and crazy and fantastic. I think it might be my favorite one.
Guys, I really like this character card. Chop that.